Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to create a table in SQL Server. Let's open up our Management Studio by clicking on Start at the bottom, going to All Programs, finding Microsoft SQL Server. Let's just run the Management Studio. Now it's going to pop up asking me what database I want to connect to. I'm just going to connect to the local database that it came up with. Now let's find our database we'd like to add our table to. Expand tables under that database. Right click on tables and say new table. Now over here on the right hand side, it's going to open up our table editor. The first thing we're going to do is create a column named ID, because just about every table needs an ID field. After ID, let's give it a data type of integer by selecting int. Now we want our ID to automatically increment, so down here in column properties, let's scroll down. Expand identity specification and change isIdentity to yes. That will make this a unique primary key that automatically increments. Let's add another field. I'm just going to call it person name and we'll make the type text. Now let's save our table by clicking on the save icon at the top and giving it a name. I'm going to call it people. Let's close the design view by clicking this X. As you notice, our people table is right here, and we can right click on it and say open table. Here's our table opened up so that we can type in data. It's that easy to create a new table in SQL Server. My name is Dave Andrews. And I've just showed you how to create a table in Microsoft SQL Server.